we going? Oh, I guess we're going down first. Hopefully he pulls these swords on. No, not pulling the swords on. What a waste. Oh, crap, I have to reload. Oh, I hate when it does that. What a waste of like... Waste of like 10 seconds of lust. Oh well. Wizard in there, bugs. Oh, my damage is gonna suck because I had to reload while lusting. Good thing AD is a free as hell key and damage literally just doesn't matter. So, I'm not sure how consistently you can do it. I've seen a hunter do it like every single time. I'm pretty sure there's like something like if you stand out in range, you can get every single feat from this guy. Like he'll always choose like someone far. I don't know if that's 100% true, but I feel like I've seen it. But yeah, this is a really good boss that you can save a bunch of time. I don't think the tank knows about it, or maybe he just doesn't want to do it. But, what I see often in the 27s I've done is you pull the swords onto this guy, so the two swords packs that we walked by, and then you can also pull the two skyscreamers as well. So while killing this guy, you essentially do 10% of the trash in the instance, and you don't really lose too much time either doing all that. Crazy thing is, with a fight this long, even though we missed a bunch of DPS during Lust, our damage normalizes because it's such a long fight. So it makes it look a lot less like we missed 10 seconds of the fight. We'd probably be doing another 10 to 20k DPS. Fight the guys that we probably shouldn't fought on the boss. Oh, and I guess we're running across to get those guys too. Oh, one of them. Interesting. Second, I thought I was gonna get knocked off the edge there. That would have been pretty troll. catch the Confessor because that one's the most important, and people often miss that. There it was. Got interrupted by a knockup. We're just gonna stun. Immediately commit the stun. I'm gonna hit the critter because it doesn't kill me now. Stay in combat for Signet Brand stacks. That was cute that the critters could kill you. Got our friends coming. Stuns right now. I don't have my cancel. They might also be enraged. I really don't like this route. Oh. Just getting those two guys too. Wait, I really don't like this route. What the? This route is so bad. So inefficient. I mean, like, it ultimately doesn't matter because it's Tyran and, like, a 26 is free on terms of timer, but, like, it's so much slower. These mobs are kind of gross. Like, especially if you're gonna clear like half the right side, might as well just do the one more pack and then all the hard part is done. This guy just hurts. Does a lot of damage. Like, I'm guessing he's just, like, not doing the middle pack, but the middle pack is free as hell, so. I guess. Oh no, we're going up. Yeah, I don't like doing this pack either. We could also skip this one too. Yeah. soon so I can keep my stacks. Kill that to keep my stacks.
Master wants your help!
Start dispelling myself after Wings is over. Actually, I'll use damage on this one. Convert that damage into my damage. Just start dispelling the next one, which is in like 3 seconds. Wait a sec. Go. Our damage will probably be a lot higher than this one, for sure. The difference in damage of like when we actually get full use of Lust and everything, and also just have a 15 stack on our fire starter. It's just such a massive difference. Looks like the damage difference is actually kind of crazy. Well, dispel too, even. Just a trinket diff. That's why I also don't like necessarily starting with Razan. Or at least like if you're gonna start with him, I'd rather do the packs on him. It's a lot faster. Let's stack up that fire starter. Also goes a good bit faster. Now, I don't know right now, because like maybe not everyone has gear, but later on if people are using fire starter stuff, it's a big damage difference, I tell you that. Damage. Healing. Do a couple of spells here and there. Dude, I'm not even seeing this guy cast. Someone is getting instant kicks on this guy. Like, holy moly. That one I actually saw the cast bar show up. This pack. In pieces again. I don't have much CDs for it, but it's fine. I can but when you die, waiting for their shields to use my wake. Wake these. Stomp them. All the things while I still have wings, but why is he pulling now? Stuff is already run out. Got the as much damage now to kill all these quickly. They're all living. Wings in 10 seconds, so we're gonna save that. I mean, these guys will pretty much be dead, but we're gonna save that for the big pack, obviously. Yeah, of course we got roasted. I am not gonna get double roasted. Seems like a bad idea. Oh! That could have killed me very easily. Cast is called one that makes everyone move. He just couldn't even get it off, so we'll just keep that. It's on the dragon, you can step in the blood. Step in though, so we'll interrupt them.
I don't have a target for this.
This boss only add damage matters.
You came for the gold, but you will leave behind your bones.
Stop this.
My lord will find your heart.
Really good dragon. No one else sent any CCs on that guy. No one is CCing them. Keep on having to run and grab it. That's the second time that's happened. Someone's gotta CC these things. People not know how the fight works, maybe? I can dodge this next one. Like, the boss's health doesn't matter. On Tyran, it's pretty much three sucky sucks regardless.
Succeeded in strengthening my hold on the temple. Impressive. You made it farther than I thought.
8 minutes, the last boss is not terrible, but you can get there with 10 minutes on 27. Like I said, the timer in here is really not bad. Timer is pretty easy. It's just surviving this last boss is the hard part. It's 130 million health on only a 26. It's crazy. And just constant one-shots everywhere. We have a bunch of sacks and stuff, so So I'm going to hold. I'm gonna hold the wake for every set. That was late on that. Could have done that earlier. Whatever. Don't like the concept of going in there. Seems a little sus. Don't let that go in. Well, that was really close. That was not good. Always want to be stacked. Did like 80% of my health with a 30% DR. Why does it feel like my DR didn't do anything for some reason? Spiders are sorta a bit all over the place.
You have made it.
This is such a mess. Like, people have been killing the spiders too, and spiders are spawning under us. Such a... Oh my god. I have to bubble this. Like... What a fucking mess. Why does this boss always turn into a mess? Like, I don't understand. Like, you shouldn't break the spiders, ideally. I need something. Jesus Christ. Completely dry right now. I have no defensives left as a rep paladin, which is crazy to say. No bubble, no lay on hands. I have my 1 minute coming up, I guess. That's not much. We sent everything. No. That fight is not supposed to be that messy, by the way. 541 is also very long.